In Gaza, we'll also be speaking to a resident of the Israeli town of Sderot, which is on the border with Gaza, who says it's too soon for that ceasefire to kick in.
Now, billions of pounds of taxpayers' money could be used to underwrite the bad debts of British banks. The Treasury is expected to announce details of the deal tomorrow, which is designed to restore confidence in the industry and encourage lending.